Pogacar. Vingerne blev foldet ud på Col du Granon, og han er etapevinder.
Van Aert hitting the front now on the right hand side. It's Wout Van Aert trying to defend his title. It's wheel to wheel. It's a big battle, but it's Wout Van Aert who wins it.
So this looks like a perfect little bit of planning by Olav Kooij.
He high fives the crowd. Sepp Kuss is victorious on Pico del Butre.
Je naam op de eerlijst schrijven. Dylan van Baarle wint de omloop het Niesblad 2023.